Hello, Plug Babes. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's Plug by Bianca M, but you can call me Bianca. Okay, so of course, my favorite segment is the Plug Bag of the Day. So the Plug Bag of the Day is one of my absolute favorites. This is our statement flap, and of course, classic black. I absolutely love this bag. It's so cute. It's so dainty. It's definitely one of the ones that you can dress up or down. So you guys know that I love that. It does come with a long shoulder strap, and I feel like this bag is absolutely perfect. It's one of those ones where you don't have to squint to see, like, what bag is that? What designer is that? It's plastered literally across the front, and I absolutely love that. It's almost like around this time, if you see this bag and you are a content creator, then you already know the vibes. Not only is this just a Target bag, because you know how the girls love Target, but this is Jenne and I's feature collective collection. I am so excited to show you guys my pieces. I had got my things the very first day that everything dropped, and they were almost wipe out, but these are a few of my favorites that I had to have, and I'm so happy that I got my hands on them. Let's get into it. Do y'all see the face? Everybody loves Jenee and I, okay? I absolutely love her. Of course, she's black, so of course we're rooting for her, but she is one of my absolute favorite content creators. I also feel like certain things that she wear, we have a similar style, especially when she wear denim, because, girl, denim is my thing. I don't know if you guys remember, but in one of my prior videos, I actually talked about her being one of my favorite people and also one of the people that I feel like we have similar, like, personal styles. So, congratulations to you, Jenee Naylor. Okay, so let's get into the very first item. I was literally rushing to the store to get these. And of course, they are the wide leg jeans. I love these. Now, I feel like a lot of the things were cut a little big, which was like a plus, because usually I would get a US 8. These were a 6. They did not have the 8. And they actually fit me really, really good. These are absolutely, they are stunning. They are so long. I love long jeans. I love this detail on the button, because it almost gives like jewelry. Like, it's so cute. This top, the only size that they had left was a medium when I got there, and an extra small. I tried on the medium, it was extremely big. Now, I don't have huge breasts, but I do have a little bit more, I thought, than the extra small, but the extra small has a really, really good stretch. The back of it stretches really, really well. Of course, we love the buttons because it looks like jewelry. I love this. This is definitely 10 out of 10. I absolutely love this. I feel like this is a very versatile outfit where you can wear the jeans with something different, the top with maybe like a flowy skirt. I'm so happy that I got a chance to get my hands on these pieces, and I cannot wait to wear them. Okay, so for the next piece is this knitted skirt. These pieces are definitely cut extremely big. This is an extra, extra small. Usually I would need like at least a small, but 2X, the stretch is amazing, like amazing. You can definitely dress this up or down with sandals or with heels. I feel like this knitting is so thick, like you can probably wear this in the fall, like with some boots, and not even have a problem with it. Like, I really, really love this. Of course, I had to grab it because it was black. I feel like the top is so cute too. It looks tiny here, but like I said, the stretch is amazing. This is also, I believe, this is an extra small. I feel like this would be cute even with a blazer. It did come with a jacket, but the jackets were too big for me. But I would wear this with a blazer, like a thigh boot. So it's definitely one of those things where it's versatile, where you can wear it so many ways. I love this collection. I love Jenee Naylor anyway. And she really, really like put these pieces together. And she also designed things that she would wear. So it's like, she wasn't just throwing anything at us. Like, we can see her in this. We have seen her in very similar items. And I absolutely love this. What I love the most about the Feature Collective, you always kind of see people on the tags of the clothes. And a lot of people, honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I don't really pay them much attention because I don't really know them. But to actually see like a content creator and YouTuber, and not that she only used to work at Target as well, but to actually see somebody that you know, you follow, and you admire, I ran my butt to go get that stuff, okay? Like, I almost, like, I stopped everything that I was doing. I was like, wait, I had to go here first. I literally had my coffee and I had my vibes. I took my butt to Target and it was just so refreshing just to see how many content creators when I got online that was shopping with her. Like, that is like supportive of her, even other content creators, because we don't always see that. So I was just so happy to like play my part and make sure that I got my pieces. I hope that you guys love them and let's keep supporting each other. If you've reached this part of the video, don't forget to like, comment, and share. And also, do not forget to support your content creators. Have a good one.